Hopefully there's no drama to it.
Just never know.
It's Tom Kim. You never know.
This is part of the 4 weeks of the year of four major championships where you really get to test yourself and get to learn a lot. So I try to not really think about my accomplishments because, man, I'm still trying to learn so much and adapt every week that I almost forgot about that I won twice on tour. So,
okay, this time last year, you were a relative unknown to the greater golf community. Now you've won twice, you know, breakout star of the President's Cup, all that stuff. How do you kind of process all of that?
It's been a lot, definitely. I think I've been through a lot last year and it's been 20 years old. You know, you have to adapt really quickly. I've been able to adapt a lot of times during my life, but PGA Tour is unlike any other. I played a practice round with Scottie and Sam yesterday. Scottie goes, "Hey Tom, good thing there's no blood this week." So, yeah, I'm lucky. I think I'll be fine.